Hey YouTube, just a little quick video here, sort of like a little review. As you can see, I'm in the parking lot of this Aldi store, and it just opened up in Rochester, New York. This is the one which now occupies the space that Tops Market used to occupy here near Winton and Blossom Road. And those of you from Rochester, New York, are probably familiar with this area. But anyways, you know, I like Aldi's, you know what I mean? I like some of the stuff, being a single dad, you know what I mean? And grocery shopping and, you know, I save a little bit, you know what I mean? There's some stuff that I like, some of their items, and some stuff that, you know, that I don't. But what happened was I came here because they just had a grand opening here. They opened a few days ago. And I do not recommend this Aldi at all. And again, maybe I'm not trying to be too harsh here. Maybe they're just working out the kinks because, again, they just opened. But it was very, very confusing. The employees seem absolutely clueless. Total chaos in there. If you're familiar with Aldi, then you know that you can get a cart by putting a quarter. And then, you know, you put a quarter in the cart, which is how they save money, by the way. They have a lot of stuff that to cut costs, which then, you know, obviously they pass on the savings to you. But basically, one of the things they do to not have, like, some young kid or something chasing down carts in the parking lot is that you have to put a quarter in order to get a cart. And then you get your quarter back when you return the cart, which assures them that obviously, you know, the cards will be returned because most people will want their quarter back, right? Their quarter deposit to use the card, and you get it back when you bring the card back and connect it to the other line of carts. So basically, the girl at the cashier, it was just crazy in there, but the girl at the end, they're supposed to have a cart ready to replace the one that you take if in fact you got a cart. So I did get a cart. I put a quarter, I got a cart, I did some shopping. And all of a sudden, the girl was like, no, you have to leave this. And she physically, like, grabbed the cart. And I'm like, excuse me, this is my cart. I said, you need to have a cart to replace the customer's cart. If they got a cart, which I did get a cart, this is my cart. That's my quarter. And I'm pointing to the little, you could see the quarter there in the slot near the handle of the cart. And she was totally confused. And you would think that she would at least know the basics. I mean, she's an Aldi employee, so I don't know if they're training these people right. I don't know what's going on, Aldi, but y'all fucking up for real, in Rochester, New York. So she literally grabbed the cart, like basically about to yank it away from me. And I'm like, excuse me, this is my cart. You know, this is my quarter. This is my cart. You need to have a cart. And then, you know, she was like totally clueless. I said, you need to have a cart here ready to replace this cart that I have, that I'm taking out to my vehicle, and then I'm returning. And so she looked at me like, you know, like she didn't even understand the words coming out of my mouth. So I was nice, and I went, you know, in the store, there was a empty cart there near the front, and I actually brought it over. She didn't even say, you know, thank you or anything. It's just, you know, and again, I'm not trying to be a jerk here, but, you know, they have these young employees here. I don't know if they're training them. You know, I don't know if Aldi's is doing it yet, but I know Wegmans and Walmart are replacing employees with automatic checkouts. So I don't know. But slowly but surely, we're being basically replaced by robots. It's what's going to happen. Some people think it's funny, but little do they know that their jobs are literally being replaced by machines. They won't think it's so funny when they realize what the fuck is really going on. But anyways, this Aldi, my review is I give it a thumbs down. I do not recommend this one at all. At least maybe wait a while till they work out the kinks, but they really don't know what the fuck they're doing here. Peace.